Welcome student, now we study the modification of stem. In stem modification, there are three subtypes are appeared or found. That is number one, in diagram we see the underground modification of stem. The stem is thick and fleshy, have a heavy deposit of reserve food material in them. They develop an underground and they are generally looks like roots, but it is differentiated different from the root, and they are present on their stem. It present nodes, internodes, scale leaves, buds, that is the axillary bud, terminal bud. So it is known as underground stem modification. In diagram we see the number one rhizome. The rhizome is thick underground stem provide with distinct nodes and internode and scale leaves at node. A bud in the axils of each leaf and terminal buds. Some slender adventitious roots are given up type from its lower side, and it may be branch or unbranch. For example, ginger, turmeric, ferns, canna is the example of underground modified stem, that is the rhizome. Number second one, in second diagram we see the tuber. This is the swollen end of specially underground branch of plant. It arises from the axils of lower leaf. It grows horizontally outward and ultimately swells up at the apex due to accumulation of large quantity of food material reserve. So it is looks like as a swollen. For example, that is the potato tubers are the example. Number third one is the bulbs. In this diagram we see this is the single and large terminal bud consisting of short convex or slightly conical stem, a terminal bud and numerous scale leaves with cluster of fibrous root at the base. That is the example onion, garlic, lily plant bulbs are the example of bulbs. Number fourth one is the corm. In this diagram we see the corm. This is the condense from rhizome and consists of stout, that is the compacted or strong solid fleshy underground stem growing in vertical direction. It is less or more rounded in shape. It contains heavy deposit of food material, for example gladiolus. Gladiolus is the flower plant. It produces corn underground as a modified stem. In second diagram we see the subaerial modification of stem. Some of the lower bud of the stem in certain plants grow out into long or short lateral branches are produced or developed for the purpose of vegetative propagation, and these are the subaerial modification of stem. That is the In number one diagram, we see the runner. Runner, it arises an auxiliary bird and creeps some distance away from the mother plant. Creeps means that is grow underground or parallel to the soil. It is known as a creepers away from the mother plant. Then the roots are grow into new plants, and many such runners are produced by the mother plant. They are spread out on ground on all sides. For example, Cynodon dactylon, that is known as a hariyali, is the example of runners. Number second one, we see the stolon. In this diagram, we see the stolon. Stolon is a slender lateral branch which grow or develop from the base of stem, bends down into the ground. It forms roots and develop a bird which is rapidly grow into new plant. For example, peppermint and jasmine are the example of stolon, which are produced on the branch or stem. Number third one is the offset. In this diagram, we see the offset. It develops in the axils of leaf as a short or more or some extent only. The apex turns up and produce leaves above and cluster in roots are produced in clusters. The offset is break away from the mother plant. Offsets are generally break or grow away from the mother plant, and it is independent one, known as a independent. For example, water lettuce is the example of offset. Then we, in fourth diagram, we see the suckers. The suckers are the lateral branch develop from underground part of stem, but it grow obliquely or upward and downward, and it capable to arise leafy shoot and form a new plant. For example, banana, pineapple are the examples of suckers. Then number third one is the aerial modification of roots. Example of modification in roots.